Crosby of the Detroit Lions. How's the first preseason game looking to you so far?
It's blown away right now. It's 2-0. Lions are holding their own just fine. Atmosphere is insane on a overcast, slightly rainy day. Everyone's going crazy in the stands, so it's been a blast to be a part of.
So Tyler, you actually had a very interesting story how you got into soccer. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, got FIFA one day in college, I think my sophomore year in college. So like beforehand, I never knew how soccer worked. I didn't know any of the rules, any of that. Bought FIFA just as all the guys on the team played it. Started understanding soccer, the dynamics behind it. Realized it's a fun game. So just gradually got more and more into soccer right now. So.
Oh, that's awesome, man. But Tyler, we have the big game coming up tomorrow between the Patriots and the Rams. Yep. Who do you like and why?
Right now I'm kind of 50-50 just because Patriots, right now their whole line is playing great. And, the Rams D-line is one of the best in the nation at pass rushing. So whoever can win up front is going to win that game.
Right on. And finally, obviously you're here, a Las Vegas native.
Yep.
And we hear you have some things coming up. In the next few months. Can you tell us about that and where they can find it at online?
Yeah, so right now my buddy's putting together a thing called 702 Fest. It's a lot of festivals in Vegas, but more to bring people in, not so much for the locals. So he thought, let's do something for the locals. So he's planning a thing called 702 Fest. And it's just going to be local Vegas people. And Nine's going to be involved, Light's hopefully involved. And then I'm going to do my best to try to promote as much. I'm going to be gone for season purposes, but just try to get anything I can out there, just sign it, and just to help promote local people and their businesses, and just being a native from Vegas.